These exceptional few will try the impossible, attempting death-defying feats, requiring the utmost bravery and talent. Welcome to Westminster's Finest! Here are your hosts, Anessa Shively and Anna Fragine.
For today, the last five contestants will be showing us some more of their craft.
Wait, they're making us mac and cheese?
No, craft as in their awesome talent, because it's the talent portion of the show.
Right, I knew that, totally.
Okay, without further ado, here's our first act.
First up, Colby Alpert.
Hello, my name is Colby Alpert, and for my talent, I will blow your socks off with my foot dancing.
I'm Nikwa. I'm Tasha. My name is Austin,
and we're...
Anderson.
Hello, Westminster. I'm Joseph Anderson. I'm the lead singer, dancer, and vocalist of New Edition. And today, we have a very special program for you all. We hope you enjoy.
On a perfect day, I know that I can count on you. When that's not possible, tell me, can you ever restore?
Cause I need somebody who will stand by me. Through the good times and bad times, he would always be right there. Sunny days, everybody loves them. Tell me, baby, can
William Dana.
What's up, Westminster? My name's Hayden Turley, and I'm going to be attempting to break the world record for most alternating one-handed claps in 30 seconds. And to help me record my time, I will be assisted by Mr. Jonah Zell. All right, Jonah, I think I'm ready.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Jonah, and thank you guys for watching.
Tyler Collison.
Hello, my name is Tyler Collison, and today I will be performing a two-part play where I will be playing both the parts of Romeo and Juliet. Enjoy.
But soft, what light through yonder window breaks? It is the east, and Juliet is the sun. It is my lady, oh, it is my love.
Aye, me?
She speaks. Oh, speak again, bright angel.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? Deny thy father, and refuse thy name. What's in a name? That which we call a rose, by any other word would smell as sweet. And if thou were not called Romeo, thou wouldst too.
I take thee at thy word. If thou loves me, I will no longer be called Romeo.
Art thou not a Montague? How comest thou hither?
With love's light wings did I o'erperch these walls.
If my kinsmen find thee here, they will murder thee.
I have night's dark cloak to hide me from their eyes, and if thou loves me, let them find me here.
Dost thou love me? O gentle Romeo, if thou dost love me, pronounce it faithfully.
Lady, by yonder blessed moon I vow.
That was an impressive lineup, but the last act, to die for. It'll be interesting to see who comes out on top.
I guess we'll find out tomorrow when you guys vote for the winner of each category. Voting will take place during snack time.
It's been a lot of fun hosting the show, and we've had some heated competition.
Thanks for watching, and we'll see you tomorrow to reveal the first ever champion of Westminster's Finest.